Another of America's unusual roads, the Tale of the Dragon. We're on the Tennessee side. It goes from Tennessee to North Carolina. 11 miles of the most dangerous road in the country. Now, we're on a weekday at about 5:30 p.m., and it's just rained here. So, perhaps we won't have a lot of craziness. We'll find out. I'm going to speed this video up so you can get an idea what it's like. after traveling the Trail of the Dragon, I'll give you some of my thoughts. Basically, I was only doing 20 to 30 miles per hour. I was in a cargo van fully loaded, so, and the roads are wet. But at that speed, it seems plenty safe. I've been on much more treacherous mountain roads than that in my lifetime. The pavement is pretty well maintained. It's quite safe if you go at that normal speeds. Where people get in trouble is when they try to go hot rodding. You'll see there's plenty of turnouts, plenty of places to pull over with people behind you trying to hot rod it. Watch for debris in the roads. Watch for animals. Saw a couple wild pigs on the side of the road. And so this is something that if you're going to try to travel on it by motorcycle at 50 or 60 miles per hour, which is what they tend to want to do in dry conditions, you may end up paying for it. And this demonstrates that right here. This is various bike parks. Hanging from this tree. A lot of deaths on this road, mostly because people hot rodding it on motorcycles. Other than that, it seems pretty safe.